Yeah, what you're gonna need is two things. You need to have the blade round pole fence, and then the fence of your choice. It could be anything. It could be the hedge walls, it could be... Well, actually, you also need this. You need the hanging fence, kurazukuri. The first thing you're gonna do... Actually, you can do this with just the default walls as well. So you can do this with the default lavender red walls or the shirogane walls too. So look, I'll show you how it's done. So the first thing you do is you get right up close to it, to the wall. And then you place... Hold on, make sure you have rotate selected and place the wooden deck right like this, like so. And then you rotate it into a 90 degree angle. You just hit place. Oh yeah, and make sure this is from storage and not from your inventory. And after that, you will select the hanging fence, confirm, and then hit escape. What you do next is you rotate it just once, and hit escape. And that's it. That's how you float your deck. If you don't like the hanging fence, you can actually change it out without actually redoing everything. So, well, first of all, let me just go in just to save it. Okay, so let's say you didn't want these fences. All you have to do is just remodel and just swap it for something else, and that's it. It will stay. It won't fall down most of the time. It, depending on the wall that you use, it may just fall right back down. But you just have to do it again. That's it. So I'll show you. You can also use the the Rivera picket wall. This one might be a little iffy because it's pretty low, so it may or may not fall down, but if it does, you just do everything again from the beginning. And it should stay up if done correctly. State. Now, if you want to use a different fence, maybe you want to use the glade cobblestone walls, same thing. But make sure to rotate it after you change the walls, so it saves the. Actually, it bumped it up. But yeah, make sure you rotate it at least once to save its position. And then after you rotate it, you have to zone in and then back out. It should stay floating. As you can see, it's still up. Yeah, that's pretty much how you float a deck. It's pretty simple. Once you get the hang of it, you can actually do it anywhere. You can do it right here. You can do it over there. Anywhere, honestly.